southpaw stance. He digs with the right hand to the body.
Right back up into the punch, and a guy like Langston knows that he's catching Anderson on the way out.
Langston clearly affected by that left hand moments ago. Digging to the body, then comes upstairs. Halfway through round number three, Langston looks very weak on his feet. Bent over right now as Anderson is plowing into that flank. Trying to land an uppercut, see if he can close the show. Langston has not looked good at all. That is it.